Now, from the home of the Tour Championship, EA Sports is proud to welcome you to historic Eastlake Golf Club in Atlanta, Georgia, for this edition of PGA Tour Golf. With Frank Nabilo, I'm Rich Lerner, and Frank, of course, we know Eastlake as the home of the Tour Championship, but talk to me a little bit about the course itself. What kind of players typically do well here?
I actually think someone that drills the ball rough has a better chance of playing well on them than someone that plays it. We've seen that really with the professionals that have played well there. A lot of the troubles on the right-hand side, so you want the ball moving away from that. And, of course, the two nines themselves are a little different. You know, one nine a little flatter and the other one sort of uphill and down dale. But anytime you go on where Bobby Jones really played most of his golf, you're going to one of golf's oasis.
Second shot. Good look at the green. Shaping up to be some kind of round. Birdies at one, two, and three. And another good tee shot here at the fourth. A spectacular round of golf.
beautiful drops from the ice. Everything working in harmony and great result in the fairway. Now a big spot here for something good. This is a short second to the par five. This one looks right on point. Back-to-back eagles. Come on.
It's just like slamming the car into drive and just say, go.
That is back-to-back eagles, a rarity in the world of golf.
Driving has been simply superb.
Instead, it is just a tap-in birdie. That is going to play really well right now. Coming off three birdies in a row. Here's another solid tee shot as well.
Straight at it.
It's a really good line.
What a way to stop the top line. That is a tremendous line shot.
And it is with another birdie. Yes, very methodically done, and that one in for a birdie. Phrase in football, ball control, it applies to what we've seen here from this player. That is an outstanding display of ball control.
untouchable par four. We haven't seen a whole lot of people do it today. We just saw it right there. Well done. Into that one, but got it there. That's a pretty good effort. Okay. Two footer for birdie, no problem. And that was well played. Shot in the fairway. Just a sensational display so far. Coming up, let's bring in Iona Steven.
You're looking at 126 yards to the front of the green. 140 yards to get you to the flag. Pin, front right, it's a sneaky one.
This one's looking good.
It was a good strike. I could tell that by the sound as the ball came off the club box. That little bounce and check, well done.
Easy as can be. That's in for birdie. Then birdie. And that will do just fine. Holding back. This is a big swing. finishing off the tee on the green here on the par four in one. Good one to convert on. Instead, that'll be left for birdie. Okay, so right there, you take out the big stick and try to drive this par four after a good lag putt. It means that's no more than a tap-in birdie.
It's a rarity on the PGA Tour, but a perfect 14 for 14 off the tee. This has been a marvelous exhibition.
Yes, birdies and pars and bogeys, but almost never an albatross, and there it is.
Well, Frank, our players really put on a show for us today here at East Lake.